There are a lot of input devices that you can use for many activities. You can use a microphone to input sound into a computer. Digital cameras are used for processing photos without film. You can take pictures onto solid state memories. USBs are used in computer games to move the cursor rapidly. Using a light pen, you can drag pictures onto a computer screen, read the pattern on a barcode. This can be used for inputting printed drawings, photographs, or text directly into a computer.
We have output devices too. One of the most used are the printers. There are many types of printers. These include inkjet, monolaser, and dye sublimation printers. Inkjet printers are the cheapest, but their print quality is not as good as the other two types of printers. Inkjet are the noises of three types of printers. Dye sublimation printers are the most expensive type of printer, but the print quality is extremely high. The monolaser printers cannot print in color, but are the fastest type of printer and cost less to run. Basically, you get what you pay for. The more you pay, the better the printer.